I'm 16 and I go to the Dallas School of Rock. If I could dine with one musician, dead or living, it'd be John Coltrane. And if I were to be at Thanksgiving food, it'd be turkey.
My name is Mariah Lubera. I'm 17 years old. I'm from the Mansfield School of Rock. I play drums, keys, bass, and guitar. And if I could have dinner with any musician, I would pick Stuart Copeland and I would have him.
My name is Tyler Phillips. I'm 15. I play drums and I go to the Flower Mound School of Rock. If I had to have food with a musician, I would eat with Michael Jackson. Because if the food was too hot, he would make like Michael Jackson noises. I think that's funny. And if I had to be at Thanksgiving food, I would be bread.
Hi, I'm Lauren. I'm from the School of Rock Southlake. I'm 16 years old. I'm a vocalist, but I can play drums and keyboard. If I could go to dinner with anyone, it would be John Clardy. And then if I was Thanksgiving dinner food, I'd be mashed potatoes.
My name is Luke Gallagher. I come from the Frisco School of Rock. I'm 17 and I play guitar. If I had to have dinner with one musician, it would be Jimmy Page from Led Zeppelin. And if I was a Thanksgiving food item, I'd be pumpkin pie.
My name is Sean Lawson. I'm 16. I go to School of Rock Southlake. I play guitar and keyboards. I would have dinner with Johnny Greenwood from Radiohead, and I would do like biscuits or something.
Hello, I'm Ahmed Naman. I'm 16, from Las Vegas. I play guitar and bass and saxophone and some other stuff. If I were to have dinner with a famous musician, it would be Nick Mason, because he has a cool mustache and he has a lot of shirts with butterflies, and that's pretty cool too. And if I were a Thanksgiving food, I'd be gravy, because I'm smooth and I'm brown.
Yeah. Hi, I'm Shaylee. I go to school for KK1 and I'm 17 years old. I sing, I play keyboard, drums, and if I were a Thanksgiving dish, it would probably be mac and cheese. And if I could have dinner with any artist, it would probably be Jeff Buckley.
I'm Jackson Angarola. I play bass and guitar. I'm with the Dallas School of Rock. I'm 14 years old. And if I were to have dinner with a musician, it would be Mac DeMarco. And a Thanksgiving food that I would be mashed potatoes.
Hello, my name is Raina. I am 17 years old and go to School of Rock in Las Vegas. I sing and play guitar and piano. If I would have dinner with a musician, it would be Stevie Nicks. I love her. And if I were Thanksgiving food, I would be cranberry sauce.
I'm Aiden. I go to McKinney School of Rock. I'm 17 and I play the guitar. And if I was to have dinner with any musician, it would be David Gilmour. And if I could be Thanksgiving food, I'd be a dinner roll so I could pull out and not eat.
Hi, I'm Cayman Mann. I'm 17. I go to School of Rock, Kingwood. I play the guitar. And if I was to have dinner with a celebrity, it would be David Gilmour. And the food I would eat for Thanksgiving would be hickory ham.
Hi, I'm Mason. I'm 16. I play guitar and keys. If I were to have a dinner with a musician, it would be Stevie Ray Vaughan. And if I were to be any Thanksgiving food, I'd probably be ham.
My name is Max Mosley. I'm 18. I go to School Rock Flower Mound. I play guitar. If I could have dinner with any musician, it would be Neil Peart, because he's an intellectual as well as a musician. And if I had to be any Thanksgiving food, it would be the big ham.
Hey, I'm Hannah. I'm 18. I'm from the Lubbock, Texas School of Rock. I sing and play guitar and play keys. If I had to have dinner with a musician, it would be Bill X. And if I was a Thanksgiving side, I'd be sweet potatoes because I'm sweet.
Hi, my name's Charlie. I'm 17 years old. I play the drums. I go to Rochester School of Rock. If I could have dinner with one famous musician, it would be Matt Garska from Animals as Leaders. And let's see, my favorite, not my favorite Thanksgiving food, what Thanksgiving food I would be stuffing.
My name's Ian, I'm 16. I play drums, bass, and guitar for the School of Rock Fort Worth.
If I was to have dinner with a musician, definitely Michael Jackson, because he's very handsome. If I was a Thanksgiving food, I would be mashed potatoes, because they're delicious.
My name is Sophie. I'm 15 years old. I come from School Rock, Fort Worth, and I play the keys, the guitar, I sing a little, play the drums, and I play the bass. If I were to have dinner with any famous person, it would have to be Elton John. And if I were a Thanksgiving food item, I'd probably be the cheesecake.
Hi, I'm Ryan Burks. I'm 18 years old. I go to the School of Rock in Southlake, and I play guitar and I sing. If I could have dinner with any musician, it'd be John Clardy, John Frusciante, John Entwistle, and John Lennon. And if I could be any Thanksgiving food, it would be mac and cheese.
I'm Joe, I am 17. I'm from the Lee Summit School of Rock in Missouri. On tour, I'm a singer, and I also do keyboards and maracas, tambourines, stuff like that. If I had to have dinner with any famous musician, it would definitely be Freddie Mercury. I love him to death. If I were a Thanksgiving food, I would probably be cranberry sauce, because nobody likes me.
I'm Nicole Barbeau, I'm 16 years old. I go to the Fort Worth School of Rock. I sing for the tour. And if I could have dinner with a musician, it'd probably be Marilyn Manson. And if I was a Thanksgiving dish, I'd be cranberry sauce.
Hello, I'm Jack Dadoni. I'm 16 years old. I play bass, drums, and I'm from Bentonville School of Rock. If I had to eat dinner with any musician, it would be Jim Morrison. And if I was a Thanksgiving food, I would probably be a sweet potato, because that makes sense.
My name is Kay Carpenter. I'm 16 years old. I go to School of Rock Champion Forest. For this tour, I play guitar, bass, keys, and I sing. And if I were to have dinner with any famous musician, it would be Joan Jett. I feel like she's super cool. And if I were a Thanksgiving food, I would have to be stuffing.
Hi, my name's Dante. I go to the Dallas School of Rock. I'm 18, I play bass. If I could have dinner with any musician, it'd be some of the Johns. So like John Dwyer, John Clardy, John Bonham, John Coltrane, etc. And if I were a Thanksgiving dinner meal plan option, it'd be a turkey.